The kind of love in this passage is not an emotional love. Emotional love comes and goes. This is about love that stays with us. It lasts, it's everlasting. I, Kyle,
take Kennedy,
to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer for poor, sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. I give you, Kyle, this promise. Power vested in me by the state of Georgia, and more importantly by Almighty God, I now pronounce you, Kyle and Kennedy, husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one take apart. Kyle, you may kiss your beautiful bride. It's an honor. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Kyle Little.
Kennedy, all I have to say is that I will always love and miss you so much. I know that me and you fight, but I know we always love each other. And I am so proud of you, and I am very proud that you and Kyle are great for each other. I hope that you and Kyle and Sawyer settle in very well into your new life. I just wanted to tell you that, and Sawyer, that I love you all so very much.